A local election campaign in France gets underway this weekend and will run for the next 2 weeks. The vote is seen as a crucial test for the French government. The president has his lowest approval ratings since coming to office. The first round of voting is scheduled for March 23rd.